Breathe. Breathe.
Hugo. Hugo. Still light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge.
No.
You obey me. Hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants...
The Count's still alive.
I'm sure...
Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Bloody hell, he's dead. I swear I'll find a murderer. Nothing.
just like last time.
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them, I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us.
We don't have time.
We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Mind the drop.
All right.
We'll figure something out.
They've seen us.
I really hope Sevier's alive.
I'd really like to meet someone who doesn't want to kill us.
This way.
They can't escape! Track them down!
We've been spotted!
Spells. find the intruders!
Bloody intruders! It must be them!
Get up, you drunk!
Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Executioner.
Damn right.
This bar.
Let's move closer.
It's
crowded.
Yes, get ready.
There are jars of tar right next to them.
Now, Missy, what's happening? Here I am!
Did you have to finish me?
Shut up! We're taking you out of here!
Ha!
No!
Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us. This child belongs to the world. It's our future. Fight for it! You have this island!
Be quiet!
Ignore them, Hugo!
Approaching.
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, Sprint stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Anna, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.